welcome to this new video from Guidancy Education Channel. We will be discussing least count error under chapter 2, units and measurement. But before that, we will take a look at types of errors. Errors are caused by several reasons, so they are classified for easiness of study and also easiness to recall. Errors may be systemic or random. Systemic errors include instrumental errors, procedural errors, and personnel errors. Instrumental errors are due to the defect in the making of the instruments. Procedural errors are due to defect in the setting up of the experiment. And personnel errors are due to personnel limitations and certain observations or the procedures done goes wrong. Random errors occur due to random changes in the environmental conditions or due to unconscious personnel errors. Least count error is an error associated with the least count of the instrument, and it may be systemic or random error. In this video, this is our topic. We will be discussing that. Okay. But before we continue with the video, please watch the video completely, and if you think the video is useful, like the video, share the video, and also leave your comments in the comment box below. Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and also press the bell button near it so that you get intimated as soon as videos are posted. Please also go through the description box. I have given the details there. Thank you very much. We will take up least count error in detail. First, we will understand least count before we pass on to least count error. Least measurement possible with an instrument is called least count of that instrument. Let us see a very simple and familiar instrument, the meter scale, for this purpose. Least count of a meter scale is 1 millimeter. The discontinuous border of the scale suggests that it is as long as 1 meter and only a small portion of that is shown here. For convenience, we already said that least count of the meter scale is 1 millimeter. The maximum length that can be measured using it is 1 meter and the least length 1 millimeter equal to 10 raised to minus 3 meter. Now let us see what least count error is. Error associated with the least count is called least count error. We shall take an example to understand this better. Let us suppose we have a small bit of wire and we want to measure its length. When the length is measured, length of the wire is measured as 3.5 centimeter. That means 3 centimeter and 5 millimeter. There will be no error in the reading of the first digit, that is 3 centimeter, but 0.5 centimeter can be 0.4 centimeter or 0.6 centimeter. That is, there can be an error of plus or minus 1 of the precision marking. The precision marking is 1 millimeter. That is the difference between two consecutive divisions. This error can be systemic or random, that is, in simple words, due to defect in calibration or due to personal limitations of the person taking reading or other reasons. The error of plus or minus 1 is taken as half of the least count. The least count is 1 millimeter. So, half of the least count is plus or minus 0.5 millimeter. So, in this case, the reading can be 3.45 centimeter or 3.55 centimeter. I think now you are able to understand that while doing experiments, why we take several readings of the same quantity and then take its average value. The average of several readings are taken as the true value. This is for the purpose of limiting the error. So, while taking measurements, always this fact has to be considered. I hope This is clear. We will meet in the next video with the next topic, which is zero error. Thank you very much.